here we go. Yes. Are we ready? Yes, we are ready. Hi there. If you want to know how to create a power posture to achieve more of the success you want, stay tuned. I will show it to you later in this video. Success mindset secret number 6. Change your posture. Do you want to stop feeling down and feel great every day? Do you want to stop surviving and start thriving? In my last video, success mindset secret number 5, you learned about how to build your confidence and how you can use it to achieve more success. If you haven't seen it yet, I've put the link below to make sure you'll not miss out on it. Do you want to stop feeling down and feel great every single day? Do you want to stop surviving and start thriving? Then you are just where you need to be at Do Self-Help TV, the place where you will learn to become the best you can possibly be in your life, in your business, and live the lifestyle you love. I'm Livia, the founder of doselfhelp.com, your exciting journey of personal development. Are you ready? Before I start, I want to congratulate you for you watching this video. You could have done something else instead, but you didn't. So give yourself a round of applause and say, well done. Yes. And now sit up straight and smile, because these insights can change your life. After watching this video, you will know the 6 steps you can take to get a success mindset. If you haven't watched the others yet, definitely watch it after this video. The links are below. Now, why is your posture so important? Any idea? To get more success, you want to know what influences you that makes you get more of what you want or less of what you want. One of the things that highly impact your ability to achieve success is your posture. Did you know that how we feel is influenced by how we stand, move, and sit on a daily basis? Ever observed how the most successful leaders in this world and the most successful people hold themselves? They sit up straight, they walk up straight, and they have an open posture. Ever observed people that are down, how they sit and move on a daily basis? Now you might think, what does it have to do with success? If you're down most of the time, are you likely to get more results? Yes or no? No, you're right. If you feel confident, are you likely to get more results? Yes or no? Yes, indeed. If you have a great posture, you'll be exuding much more confidence, make a better impression, feel better, breathe better, and have much more energy. You can name it. Now you might say, I do not need to feel great all the time, Livia. I'll tell you this. There are things in our life, circumstances, we cannot control. If you are in a habit of sitting always closed and standing and bowed, it's much more difficult to handle a difficult situation than if you sit up straight and you're used to stand up and sit up straight. If you're sitting bowed down most of the time, how much chance is there that when the going really gets tough, that you have energy to deal with it? What do you think? Not very much. Now I want you to try this. Think of something that made you feel down. And now observe how you sit when you feel down. Are your shoulders down or up? Now think of something you achieved and you're proud of. How do you sit? Do you look up or down? Do you feel more or less confident? Now try the same with moving. Go up and stand up if you can. Think of something that you're really proud and happy about. And see how you move, how you walk, how you hold your shoulders and head. Are you looking up or down? Have you noticed that when you think of something that makes you feel down, your posture is closed? How likely will you get a raise from your boss like that if you try to negotiate a good deal? When you sit up, it sends out a much different message to those around you. A good stance and posture reflect a proper state of mind. That's what Moriai Oshiba said. He was the martial artist and founder of the Japanese martial arts Aikido. Bruce Lee said, by adopting a certain physical posture, a resonant chord is struck in the spirit. So let's wrap it up. Your body and posture change your minds, and your mind changes your behavior, and your behavior changes your outcomes. What if you really master the sixth step, getting a success mindset, changing your posture? You'll notice that you will feel much more confident. People will perceive you as more successful and will get better outcomes in business and life. You'll feel better. Breathe better, get more energy, perform better and get better results. Do you want to have more energy and feel better? Do you want to increase your chances of success also in low times? Now, this is what you can do starting from today. Start your day with a confident power pose. Here is one when you sit. Put your hands on your hips. And when you stand, legs separated. And smile. When you're down and low in energy, what do you do? Stand in your power posture. Be aware of how you sit. See to sit up straight most of the time. Any idea how much time you spend sitting in traffic jam or behind the computer? The better you sit, the more energy you will have and the more productive you will be. Number four, be aware of how you walk. Walk up straight, shoulders back and face up. Are you ready? Don't want to miss out on any of our videos and simple strategies ever again? Or do you want to have a bonus video on this subject and learn a number of power poses you can use every day? Don't worry, just go to our site, doselfhelp.com, and register now. If you have a question about this or anything else that could help you achieve success in life and business, stick it in the comments area below, and I will do anything what I can to help you. If you like this video, give it a good old thumbs up. Like and share it, especially on Facebook and Instagram. And if you haven't done so already, make sure to click on the subscribe button anywhere on this channel or on the page where you are to subscribe to get the best life and business hacks and advice you can get. Remember, you don't have to be perfect to be amazing. You are capable of amazing things. Make it happen. Live your dreams, and remember, you have greatness within. All you need to do is let it shine. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video.